Welcome to the Dinosaur Toy Blog channel. My name is Nigel Marvin and I'm going to open up for you today one of the special items I found on eBay. My hunt for dinosaur toys has taken me around the world and now I'm going to open up something that I've been after for a very long time. I've got my scissors here, they're very sharp, I have to be careful, but I'm going to open up this little parcel and we will see what's inside. I'm very excited now. Let's take a look. Now these blades are incredibly sharp, so let's hope I don't damage anything in the process of opening up this package. Now this I've ordered on eBay all the way from Italy.
Watch out, Nigel, there, your address is
they
showing.
They have a wide variety of toys that we don't have over here.
Nigel,
in the
watch
UK.
Out.
Now this one, if I can just tease out there, look. What can we see? It's in another package. Now I think you've just saw my address there. We'll see if we can remove that. But now what have we got here? Let's take a little look and see if we can get inside. Oh, I don't quite know how to get in here. Let's take this edge off. Like so. And what have we got? Oh, you can see. It is a little dinosaur figure. It's in many parts. Let's see if we can put it together and work out what this creature is. There they are. I've spent a long time trying to chase this little creature down. This is a prognathodon. Now prognathodon is a type of marine reptile. These are creatures that lived in the water at the same time as the dinosaurs. And this one can be found in only one place, and that place is in the Kinder Eggs. Everyone's familiar with Kinder Eggs. They're little chocolate eggs, and inside you can find a little toy, and that's exactly what I've got here today. So let's put this thing together. Now, this looks like it slots in there, and this looks like it's the other side. And there you have a tiny little marine reptile, and you can press the back of its head. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the little show I put on for you today. And I hope you can catch up with me on my other programmes on the BBC. Goodbye from me. I've been Nigel Marvin. And goodbye from our little friend, the Mosasaur Prognathodon.